boys will be boys. And even that wouldn't matter if only we could prevent girls from being girls.